All right, everyone. Today is the best day of my life. I'm going to 727 tour and I am vlogging this entire experience because a lot of you guys wanted me to, and even if none of you wanted me to, I would still do it, I don't care. Anyway, so yeah, I'm gonna begin this. I'm in Maryland currently, but I'm going to the Fairfax show on the July 29th, this is today. I'm gonna vlog on my phone today because I don't really need my phone to take videos and pictures because I brought like a camera for that. We didn't get meet and greet because it was $400 and we ain't doing that. It's like the first row in like the back section. It's like not the front section, but the back section. So like not the closest, not as close as I wanted to be, but you know. Okay, bye. Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
Hello, everyone. Okay, so I'm in the venue. Here's my, whatever it's called, view.
Like, okay, hello. Hello.
So yeah, I'm just gonna continue this when the freaking show even starts because I have no idea what I'm doing right now. Okay, bye.
Yeah.
There's a tongue that's saying too much. I'm loving your attitude. That East Coast and babies loving me crazy, just like it's supposed to do. But hands like could save me, face that could break me, sort of in love with you. But I wouldn't say that for you. I've been thinking about ways that I wanna watch you go. Just so you know.
So I'm editing this and I realized that I didn't make an ending to this video, but yeah, so that was my concert. It's like 2 days later, but you know, yeah. So that was my concert, that was my view. Wow. So there's like a chance of me going to another one, and that rose just because that concert was just, if you haven't bought tickets to go to the 727 tour yet, buy them. Don't be like, I want to wait for a little while to like make sure I really want to go. You really want to go, okay? Go now. Yeah, thank you all so much for watching. Make sure you go follow all the social media in the outro, and make sure you go subscribe and like my video and all my other videos too. Also, make sure you go buy 727 on iTunes and buy everything that has to do with Fifth Harmony and okay, bye.
That's my girl.